Just reacted to Crazy Bone, More Murder, almost had a fucking heart attack. So I decided to just change up the style a little bit, go from hip-hop to something else. This is Michael Jackson, Remember the Time. Before we get started with this reaction, boom! As you can see right here, this is the original album. This is the original album for Michael Jackson, Dangerous, where this song's actually featured on, along with In the Closet, She Drives Me Wild, Gone Too Soon, Dangerous, of course, Will You Be There? A lot of other fucking great songs, man. I love this album. My heart and soul. As I said, I love it, man. This song, really fucking great. I love it. The video is really good as well with Eddie Murphy in it. And it's just fucking great. It's one of Michael Jackson's masterpieces. But it's been a long time since I've heard it, man. It's been a long time. My music varies from artist to artist. So I'm not really consistently listening to other artists or consistently watching a movie or consistently watching a YouTuber. My whole life varies from time to time. But this is great, man. I'll tell you guys my full opinion on this song. So let's get to it, man. Before we get started, as always, if it's a like, comment, subscribe, share, like, first click that button, submit, upload, recommend your song in the comments below. I love you all. Hope God is with you. As always, let's get to this reaction, man. This is Michael Jackson, Remember the Time. Definitely one of my favorites from Michael Jackson's catalog, man. The beat is so infectious, the fucking melodies, the keyboards in the background, super fucking crazy. And of course, the chorus, man. The chorus is all that this song is all about, man. It's fucking great. And we talked about the song as well, man. You can relate to this song a lot, man. I'd rather dedicate this, man, to one of my girlfriends.
Do you remember how we used to talk? No, we'd stay on the phone at night till dawn. Do you remember all the things we said? Like I love you so I'll never let you go. Do you remember back in the spring? Every morning birds would sing.
She definitely went in this one, man.
Do you remember those special times? Remember, just go on.
The dude literally goes crazy on this song, man. The fucking vocals in it, man. This guy can reach fucking heaven levels of vocals. The dude is fucking insane, man. The dude is fucking insane.
Yeah.
Yo, you gotta fucking imagine Michael Jackson was going crazy in this booth, man. Really feeling out the song, man. It's fucking insane. The dude, as I said, the dude, this is why he's the king of pop, man. He always goes in so differently into songs, and he has so much, I don't know, so much diversity in his music, man. Michael Jackson is just fucking great. If you haven't heard him, definitely recommend you go deep inside his catalog, his underground shit, his new shit, his most famous shit. If you haven't heard of Michael Jackson, man, you are basically uneducated. He is the fucking gold in music, man. He is fucking great. Hopefully Lee's internet can behave as it should. I'm connected. Yo, that's why he's the king of pop. That's why he's the king of pop. And before you start asking why I didn't react to the video, copyright, man, copyright. It's every single Michael Jackson music video that I react to has gotten copyrighted before. But goddamn, this is great. I love it. That's why I bought the album. It's fucking great. And if you want to hear more Michael Jackson, let me know so down in the comments below. I know y'all have been suggesting a lot of Michael Jackson and the Jackson 5 songs. We're going to get to those in a little while, man. I've got a lot on my list going on. And I gotta specifically pick what I want to react to or what people want to see. Because if I don't, then some people will be mad. And if I don't react to that stuff, the other people will be mad. And it's kind of hard to keep everybody happy, but I managed to do it somehow. And this channel is all about you guys, so you guys know I love you. But anyways, if you want to see more like this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with all your friends, click that button for this upload, recommend your song down in the comments below. I love you all, hope God is with you, not to see you in the next video, man. Kudos.